I didn't want to have a set of dentures in my mouth that looked like a set of dentures in my mouth.
I started doing a bunch of research on getting these implants done, and the thing that impressed me the most was the fact that the prosthesis actually looked very natural as compared to other products. And that's really what drove me here.
2, 3.
Oh my
word. Come on, look at that.
I'm looking forward to spending the next whatever I've got left of my life with a smile on my face.